Under the light of the new moon, you, the Crown Prince, and your hired mercenary cautiously approach an overgrown hideout. What a fitting pile of ruins for the low-life cultists who have kidnapped your beloved maid, you thought. This is the moment of truth. The moment you traveled across the whole kingdom for. The moment you saved the woman you love. Gripping your sword tighter in anticipation, you ready yourself and open the door. Inside you see no one. It's empty. The hideout is empty. Confused, you turn to confront the mercenary about the accuracy of her intel, though you only make it halfway before you're met with a swift hit to the head. And everything goes dark. Look who's finally awake. I missed you, my prince. I'm so happy to finally see you again. I do apologize for the ropes that you're bound in. That wasn't my idea. It was the others. They said that you wouldn't cooperate. Kidnapped? Silly. I wasn't kidnapped. I'm with them. I'm gonna help you reach your destiny. Help you find your potential that I know you have. You're so powerful. You just need a little help to get there, that's all. I'm so proud of you. You came all the way. From the castle. Here. Your friend? Why are you worried about your friend? Well, she ran off. She left you. Some friend. I'd never leave you. I just had to leave for a moment. I knew you'd find me. I wanted to tell you so bad about the plan, but they told me you weren't ready yet, that you weren't ready to know, and that I had to wait until you were ready. Now you are. Don't worry. It's a very simple process. It'll all be over soon. And I'm gonna help you through the whole thing. Just like I always have. I need to get you ready for the ritual. Oh, don't worry about that. It's just something we need to do before you can find your potential. Unfortunately, you'll need to be sacrificed to our god. And then we will resurrect you. And you will be more powerful than you could ever imagine. Shh, it's okay. You might not know it yet, but it's for the best. We know what's best for you. When I was little, my father had a vision. told me that the Crown Prince was going to rule the world. Combine all the kingdoms together with mystical powers and rule over them with an iron fist. And that we were going to help him. We were going to help you fulfill your destiny. I'm so proud to be a part of it. And then when you selected me to be your maid, I knew that it was fate. Now stand still. I just need to wipe you off and get you nice and ready for the ritual. You've been traveling a long way, haven't you? You're covered in dirt. Poor thing. Just going to wipe your face here. There you go. There you go. Shh. Everything's going to be okay. Do you remember when we went to the Opulentia Kingdom and you brought me with you? You were supposed to meet the princess and fall in love. I was so nervous. I was nervous that you were going to fall in love with her and you wouldn't be able to fulfill your destiny. But when you chose to walk away, it made me so happy. I wonder how they're doing now. All right, I'm just going to get around your face here. Right here. And the other side. Much better. Getting all that dirt off your face. I can finally see you. Just going to pat all the excess water off your face. Under your chin here, and your forehead. And lastly, down your face, down. your beard. You normally have it nice and clean shaven, but you've been on quite a journey, haven't you? You haven't had time to shave it. No worries. I can do that for you. Don't worry. I would never hurt you. I love you. I would never hurt you. I only do what's best for you. I've loved you since before I met you. Ever since I found out it was my destiny to help you. It's the ultimate love story, isn't it? Going to put some shaving cream on your face. Then I'll gently get rid of all that stubble so that you're nice and presentable for when you meet our God. Underneath your chin as well. Go ahead and look up for me. Here, allow me. Up. There you go. Alright, you can set your head down. Up the sides here. Alright, and right here. Look at that mustache area. Look so silly when you have shaving cream on your face. Okay. I believe I just need a little bit more. Just make sure that it's nice and saturated. There we go. Now I'm going to shave your face, okay? Super simple. There we go. Front here. Not like that. Disgusting mercenary that you came in with. I'm sorry that you had to spend time with individuals like that. Wasn't always someone that you thought they were. But I promise you, I'm still the same person that you've always known. I still care about you. I still want what's best for you. I'm your number one fan. I always will be. Alright. Just going to get some last little parts that I missed. Go ahead, lift your head up so I can get your neck. There we go. Now that's not so hard. If you let it, it doesn't have to be a difficult process. All you have to do is accept your fate. Don't run from it. All right. I'm just going to wipe all the excess off. You. Nice and clean again. You're so handsome. You always have been. All right. This next part might be a little odd, but it's the last step, I promise you. Super simple. Just need to draw a few symbols on your face to open the portal to where you're going to get your powers. In the end, you'll be sacrificing your soul. We all will. All of our souls will become one. And then you'll be resurrected with your powers. We will too. But you'll just be missing our souls. It's all for the greater good. For you. Set this down. sexy, isn't it? Just the same on the other side. Let's get that triangle. Cooling, isn't it? Feels good. Lastly, I'm going to put something right here, okay? So just hold still. Hold still. Hold still. There we go. All right. Even that out. Good. You're just about ready, but again, you've been traveling for some time, haven't you? Your hair is in your face a bit. I'm just going to trim it a little. Is that okay? All right. There, and right there, hold that aside, alrighty, and this side here. You look wonderful. You're all ready. This next part, I won't be doing. I'm sorry. I just don't have the stomach for it. But you'll be okay in the end. Calm down, calm down. Please, everything's gonna be okay. Remember, I love you, and I would never let anything bad happen to you. It might hurt, but it's for your own good in the end, okay? Shh. What are you doing here? Last I checked, that's not how you treat someone you love. But what would I know, right? Hey, came back for you. All right, step back from the pretty boy or I slit your throat. How about that? All right. I won't hurt you if you just get out of here. Run. I never want to see you again, you hear me? Fine. I'll agree to that. I have to go. But I'll see you again, okay, my prince? We'll meet again soon. Alright. That was easier than I thought. So are we gonna talk about your taste in women, or Too soon? All right, too soon. Okay. All right, let me untie these ropes here. What do you mean, what took so long? While you were here getting your beard trimmed, which honestly is kind of a shame. I liked the stubble. What? It made you look less princely and more rugged, you know? But then she drew on your face. What is that, mud? Is this like an hourglass you got going on here with the triangles? Hourglass. What a stupid symbol for a cult. What is it like? You're out of time. Our time is now. Yeah, okay, sorry. I'll focus on this. I'm sorry, by the way. About how it turned out. I know you really cared for her. And this isn't exactly the best outcome. Anyway, just one last. There you go. Alright. They still think I'm hiding in the woods. They don't know that I came back here yet, so we should probably get out of here before they realize.